slowly. Ocean. It's on the mother island emerged, Tifiti. Her heart could create the greatest power ever known. It could create life itself, and Tifiti shared it with the world. But in time, someone began to seek Tifiti's heart. They believed that they could possess it. The great power of creation would be theirs. But one day, the most daring of them all voyaged across the vast ocean to take it. He was a demigod of the wind and sea, a warrior, a trickster that could change form with the power of his magical fish hook. And his name was Maui. But without her heart, Tifiti began to crumble, giving birth to a terrible darkness. Maui tried to escape, but was confronted of another who sought the heart. Tikka, a demon with earth and fire. Maui was struck from the sky, never to be seen again. And his magical fish hook and the hearts of Tifiti were lost to the sea. For even now, 1,000 years later, Tikka and the demons of the deep still hunt for the heart, hoping that the darkness will continue to spread, chasing away our fish, draining the life from island after island till every one of us is devoured by the bloodthirsty jaws of inescapable death. But one day, some will journey beyond that reef, find Maui, deliver him across the great ocean to restore Tifiti's heart, and save us all.